today's song.
Probably the hardest that I've attempted on these videos is a song made famous by Petula Clark, written by Tony Hatch. Now, Tony Hatch, also well known for writing the Crossroads and Emmerdale themes. So let's have a go. It's called Downtown, and it has a lovely chord in called G major 7th. Three fingers, just one finger across three strings there. Let's have a go.
When you're alone and life is making you long, you can always go downtown. When you've got worries and the noise and the hurry seems to help, I know. Downtown, just listen to the music of the traffic in the city. Linger on the sidewalks where the neon lights are pretty. How can you?
Bit of frenetic strumming there, but one thing I'd like you to think about is that sometimes it's a good idea in some places not to strum. So if you think about the first line,
when you're alone and your life is making you lonely, you can always go downtown
and emphasize by not strumming and then just putting some single strums in. See you next time.